Okay, guys, here we are back again. Can't stop, won't stop. Prism Mosaic Day. We are on random team round number three. Got our 30 spots here. The only thing of note is Bob, Mr. President, grabbed a couple of the spots number-wise that you asked for in the spot in the post before you. So I gave you the next closest numbers. I think you asked for 3 and 4 and 30, so I gave you 5, 6, and 26. But here is our full list. So we're going to go ahead and randomize this 7 times, then the teams will update on the right-hand side of your screen. So good luck, everyone. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So there is our list for round number three. Okay. Squeeze my way out of this chair. Back into this one. All right, I've gone over the rules many, many times for Team USA. It will go to the team that the player is currently on. If they're not currently on a team, it will go to the team that they played with the longest in their career. If there happens to be a player that was on two teams for the same amount of time, it will go to the team that he played the most games for. Veteran base will not ship outside of the All-Stars. You'll see me separating them as I'm breaking stuff. If there's someone, or if you have a team out there that you would like to specifically have a team set of, just one copy of each card, just let me know, and I can accommodate you there, no problem. And that's pretty much it. If anyone sees a variation rookie in the hanger boxes, let me know, because I still don't think we've gotten one yet, but I can't be sure. So good luck, everyone. Round number three, team random. You know what? I forgot to do the team list. NY 76ers, victory for MSU. You got the Bucks and the Bulls, Magic Man with the Cavs, Bob with the Celtics, Magic Man with the Clippers. Devastator, your hot run continues. This time you are pulling for some jaws. Victory, you got the Hawks, Mr. President. Congrats, you got the Heat. That's a nice one. PSKL, you have the Hornets, Mr. President with the Jazz, Magic Man with the Kings, Bob with the Knicks, Mr. President, Lakers, another big team. Magic, yours as well, Mr. President. Actually, you got a run here. You got Lakers, Mavericks, Magic, and the Nets. NY with the Nuggets, Devastator with the wonderful Indiana Pacers. Great team to have. NY, congrats, Will. You got the Pelicans this time around. See if I can get you a Zion. You also got the Pistons. Bob, you hit my Toronto Raptors. NY with the Rockets. Bob with the Spurs. Mr. President with the Suns. Bob back-to-back with the Thunder and the T-Wolves. Devastator with the Trailblazers. Devastator with the Warriors. Mr. President with the Wiz. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it to it. Oh, thanks, Bob. Actually, let me take half a second. I appreciate you pointing that out. It just helps me. Let me fix that real quick. I was going so fast, I was bound to miss something. If you already sent it and you put round three, it's not the end of the world. I'll be able to figure it out. So, but I appreciate you pointing that in. Look at that. Mike's on top of it, too. You guys are the best. He's helping me out. I should pay you guys. All right. Sorry, I got a PM, too. It was real fast. Let me add the link to the thread too, real fast, guys, just in case anyone who is not here yet tunes in. Okay, all taken care of. Sorry about the quick delay. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. All right, Fournier, Robinson, Tim Hardaway Jr., Dinwiddie, Harrell, Lamb, Bradley Beal, and Joel Embiid. First rookie is a nice one for the Bulls. Victory, Kobe White. And a green for the Mavs, Seth Curry. Orange reactives of Danny Green, Eric Bledsoe, Royce O'Neal, and Kyrie. Give and go, Lillard. And the Bulls, you're going home with both the best cards in this box. You got a Jam Masters green, Zach LaVine. Very nice. Tybal, Jackson Hayes, Carson Edwards, and Pippen. And this Pippen, we saw a couple cards in the last round that had these kind of issues. There's some kind of surface scuffing. Scratching. I don't know exactly how to explain it. It looks like the card basically got caught in the print roller. It was only on a couple cards in the last break, like maybe three or four, but they were in the they weren't in the hanger boxes. They were in the megas. So just something to keep an eye on. I don't even know if I have a bedtime anymore, honestly, since this this stuff started, this whole quarantine thing. I just go to bed, like, I don't even know what time it is. Like, if I feel tired, I just go to sleep. Sometimes it's 7:30, sometimes it's 11:30, sometimes it's 1:30. Because I don't have to go to work at any specific time in the morning. I just go in when I get up. So it really screws with you. Damian Jones, Nick Aquino, Marc Gasol, Holiday, Olynyk, Thad Young, LaMarcus Aldridge, Isaiah Thomas, and Kenrich Williams. There's a nice one. This is the first parallel of this man we've gotten so far. Magic Man, you got a Kawhi Silver Mosaic. Very nice. And also for the Clippers, Terrence Mann, Orange Reactive, Oscar Robertson Hall of Fame, that guy, Kyle Guy, for the Kings, Magic Man, and our first big one of this break, Orange Reactive, debut, Devastator, Ja Morant. Lowry, give and go, got Game of Lillard, Ty Jerome, rookie, Wilkins, Zion, boom, NY, nice. That's a good good box right there, and a Garland debut. I normally get tired at that point in time, and then my wife usually puts me to bed with, we've been watching Supernatural. It's an okay show. I mean, it's good. I enjoy it, but it's more of a her-type show than it is my-type show. So sometimes I get a little dreary. We got another Ja here on the back of this pack. Hey, no problem, Will. Thank you. You ain't got to thank me. I just opened them, man. Hey, we got one. All right. We got a Genesis. So we got a Genesis, a silver, four reactives. Looks like an insert and a green and then a Ja. This could be a pack right here. This could be something fierce. Let's see. LaVine, Collins, Plumlee, Prince, Harris, Hayward, Thomas Bryant, Furkan Korkmaz. Good. Let's get all the non-good players out of the way in the base set here. All right. Good luck, guys. Genesis, what's up? Bobby, T-Ferg. So I don't want to say my Terrence Ferguson stat because it's not good. So the Raptors, us Raptors fans, we have this absolute hatred for Patrick McCaw. He does nothing on the court. Like literally nothing. Nothing. He's out there for 30 minutes a game and he does nothing. Like 4 points, 2 rebounds, an assist and a half, a turnover and half, and like a steal. And the only player in the league that averages like 20 plus minutes a game that has less box score production on a per minute basis, there he is, T. Ferg. Fergalurg. I mean, the difference is Terrence Ferguson is like 19. And Patrick McCaw is a 3-time NBA champion. But there's still room for growth for Ferguson. So good card. Very nice. I would assume that these are probably short printed, about 10 or so, because we've got about as many of these as we have the numbered pink ones. So, nice hit, especially for one of the, call it, lesser teams in the break. So, I hope you're happy with it, bud. Wow. So, wow. What do we think about this? LeBron James, LeBron James? Okay. That gets my attention. If only the LeBron was the Terrence Ferguson spot, but we got a LeBron MVP for the Cavs, Magic Man. And hey-o, Mr. President, LeBron throwing it down, Orange Reactive style, in your grill. Nice. Dylan Brooks, Kevin Huerter, Julius Randle. Got game of Simmons, and a pretty cool-looking old-school Iverson. Sorry it took me so long to get through that pack. I really don't get to dish out my Terrence Ferguson knowledge very often, but, you know, when the opportunity presents itself. T-Man, Oscar Robertson, Kyle Guy, and a debut of Morant. Ferguson? He wasn't that far back. We're talking about Patrick McCaw. Patrick McCaw was 16-17. He's a three-time NBA champion, twice with the Warriors and then last year with the Raptors. He's not won an NBA championship since he's been in the league, so... yeah, that's the running joke. You know, you sign Patrick McCaw, you win a championship. But Ferguson was 18-19, right? 17-18? 17-18. So I think he's 20. He was the youngest player in the league when he got drafted. All right. This is hanger number 4. Rozier, Lowry, Valanciunas, Luka. Very nice. Favors, Capella, Batum, Dragic, and Shamet. A silver mosaic of Hood. Kendrick Nunn, Orange, Reactive. Very nice for Mr. President, the Heat. Lakers, Wilt, Bol Bol for the Nugs. And a nice Tyler Herro debut, Orange. Also for the Heat. Good pack for the Heat there. DeMar DeRozan, Jam Masters, Spurs, Bob, and Will to Win of Kyrie, Garland, Fall. I feel like that might be a variation. I don't think that's what the Tyler Herro looks like. So I'm going to put that one off to the side just in case. And Stockton. Maybe it is. I don't know. But he's definitely one of the players that's going to be in the variation set, that's for sure. I'm sorry, Justin. I'm sorry. Maybe a variation there on the Herro. Maybe. Crowder, Bembry, Morris, Kuzma, Thompson, Lopez, Schroeder, Gibson, and Baines. A silver Mike Conley. I lost focus. Ooh. There it is, back. Okay, silver Mike Conley for the Jazz. Alec Burks, Jetty Osman, Ricky Rubio, Jonathan Isaac. A got game of Mitchell. Old school of Garnett, Kendrick Nunn, Wilt, Bol Bol, and a debut of Herro. And that's it for the hangers. On to the megas. It's been like that forever, dude. Look, you want to laugh. I think it's Horace Grant. I want to say it's Horace Grant. One of the guys on the forums actually did a great job of figuring this out. He was a Horace Grant collector, and he was like, they use the same picture of Horace Grant for everything. They just, you know, put him on different backgrounds, and sometimes they only use his head. Sometimes they use his head and his shoulder. Sometimes the full picture. But they've been using the same Horace Grant photo, probably because it's the only one that they have the copyright or the licensing for about 5 years. Same picture on every single card. It's hilarious. They've gotten a little bit better actually getting some action shots, because for about a 3 or 4 year stretch, they really went super duper cheap. They had no action shots. Maybe not that long, but it was a couple years. It was every product. It was nothing but photo shoot crap. So they definitely got it right by hiring maybe a singular photographer and going through and getting some action shots that they can use. Because, I mean, they've put out some actually really, really, really spectacular-looking stuff, photography-wise, aesthetically, over the past couple years here. So, big props to them. They've been doing great. At least, in my opinion. Gasol, Holiday, Shamet. I think he's our first parallel of this guy in a lot. a lot of boxes. Maybe we got one very, very early on, but PJ Washington, Blue Reactive, NBA debut. And another LeBron, Got Game, Pretty Sick, Mr. President, the Silver Mosaic, Garland, Wilkins, Wilt, Simons, Lamb, and Beal, Reactive of Brooks, Will to Win of Luka, Malone, Zion debut, very nice, first Zion debut, I think. We got a base one, and that's our first debut. Giannis MVP, Gobert, Thompson, Embiid, Rivers Reactive, Malcolm Brogdon, Give and Go, Rui, Barkley, Melly, Griffin, Thompson, and Lopez. Very nice. Bazley for the Thunder. Bob goes with your Terrence Ferguson. Simmons Got Game, Washington, Brandon Clark, LeBron MVP, DeLon Wright, T. Ross, and Dennis Schroeder. Herder Reactive, Markieff Morris Silver, Isaiah Roby, a nice Morant base, Devastator, and a Tybalt base. Now we're coming up with rap lines over here. Okay. My wife told me today she was going to download Cash Rules Everything Around Me on her phone. And I was like, oh, yeah, you're going to put it right next to all your Taylor Swift songs? Don't listen to rap music. What are you doing? You're a middle school librarian. That's what you're going to download? Don't let your kids see your music. All right, Randall, Leonard, and Oubre, Bielichka, Clint Capella, Silver, Cody Martin, Vince, Culver, Danny Green, Eric Bledsoe, Tyus Jones, Tobias Harris, Reactive, Taco Fall, very nice, Bob, Celtics, Mosaic Rookie, Chamberlain, Garland, Taco Fall again, Royce O'Neal, Gordon, and John Wall, Tremont Waters, Reactive, Old School of Stockton, okay, I was wrong, that's just the regular base Harrow, Stockton, Tybalt, Kyrie, Damian Jones, and Horford, and so many LeBrons this round. It's our third one. Got an orange reactive, a blue reactive, and the silver Got Game. Mr. President, congrats, buddy. Giannis Jam Masters, another sweet card. What a great pack. There's been a couple times where we've had like loaded packs where it's been back-to-back cards that have just been fantastic. Jackson Hayes, Magic, and another Zion. That's like the best pack ever. Zion base, Jam Masters Giannis, and a LeBron Reactive. Wow. Ntilikina, Ingram, and Diallo. Sato. Hey, we got a numbered one for the Rockets. So this is the Will to Win Blue Reactive. You can tell it's got the Blue Reactive stuff going on here on the sides and in the background. Hard to notice if you don't know what you're looking for. It just kind of looks like a silver. But this is numbered to 99. It's 83 of 99 for you, Will. Nice card. It's only the second one of those that we've hit out of all this stuff. Second numbered insert. Malone, Alexander Walker, and Bruno Fernando. Pretty great start there on the mega boxes. I don't think we could have asked for much more than a Zion base, Ja base, Zion debut, two different LeBrons, a Giannis Jam Masters, and a numbered Westbrook. Pretty solid stuff. Pretty solid. Sorry, dude. I really am. Hopefully that Garland does even more than I think it will. So it's a good card. Real good card. Just so I know, guys, so I can plan the rest of my evening here, has anyone taken, or can anyone check and see if the last spot in the hybrid round three is gone, or how we're looking on round four, team random? Want to text my wife and let her know that I will not be anywhere near the bedroom and for the next 2 hours, if that's going to be the case. Fox, Richardson, and Collins. A nice Carson Edwards. Celtics, Bob, congrats. And the Nuggets, NY. Will, you got a Bol Bol. Man, he is so skinny. They literally could not fit him on the card. Look at that. Too tall. Just had to cut it off at his ankles. Above his ankles. His head would have went right out the top of the card. Not taken yet for round three. Okay. That's fair. All right. Hey, man, whatever helps you, Justin. I still feel bad. I want you to get good cards. I want everyone to get good cards every round. Wilt, Bol Bol again, looking skinnier than he did in the last card, if that's even possible. Harrow, Barton, and Smart. A nice Tybal reactive. Old School of Duncan, Kobe White debut, Mann, Robertson, Crowder, Bembry, Sexton. Harrell, reactive, Jam Masters of Kemp, Kyle Guy, Morant debut, Cody Martin, Morris Hill and Trey Young, Grant reactive, Will to win, Paul George, Carter USA, Culver, Will, Glenn Robinson, Okogie, and Duncan Robinson, Dinwiddie reactive, Eric Gordon, Mosaic Silver, Poole, Pataze, and Wade. I knew I missed someone in there. Second half, hopefully it'll be a little bit better than the first half. That was not our best section. Lou Will, Rudy Gay, and Bam. Bembry, reactive. Bryn Forbes, Silver. Barrett, rookie. Johnson, another Ja. Very nice, Devastator. Kuzma, Middleton, Cantor. Rookie debut of Hayes. Very nice for NY. Jimmy Butler, give and go. Garland, Taco, Harrow, Conley, Rondo, House, Crowder, Trey Young got games, Stockton, Tybal, Hayes, Durant, Giannis, Monk, Simmons reactive, Old School of Daryl Dawkins for the 76ers, that's our first look at that one, Carson Edwards, Pippen, Nunn, Hardaway, Dinwiddie, and Porter, Westbrook, Davis got game, Pascal, Kareem, and Schofield. So that might have been our worst Meg overall. The job base was nice, but kind of lackluster other than that. Oh, yeah, round three will fill. I mean, there's a lot of good teams left. There's a lot of good rookie teams left there. So it just depends on which one someone wants, and we can open that right away. Right away. Because I know that I just have to check one payment, and then we'll be good to go for that one. So probably got about 10 to 15 minutes left here in this round. So if someone would like that, please hop on in. All right, here we go. Gay, Towns, and Collins. Kyle Anderson. Very nice, Bucks. Victory for MSU, got game, Silver, Giannis, Jerome, Wilkins, Bogdanovich, Adebayo, and Paul George, Lopez, reactive, Jam Masters of Wilkins, and another Zion base. Congrats, Will. There you go, buddy. Good card. Debut of Garland, Fernando, Markkanen, Whiteside, and Lonzo, Hall of Fame of Pippen, Will to win of Davis, Ewing USA, Kobe White, Curry, Mitchell, Tucker, and Millsap. Porzingis, reactive, give and go of Luka. Dumboya, base rookie. Hunter, Windler, Curry, Kennard, and Ayton. Schroeder, reactive. Silver Fournier, very nice. Hall of Fame, O'Neal. Claxton, and Rui. Where you going, Rui? Trying to run away from me. Morris, Sexton, and Hill. Embiid, reactive. Oh, Kelly Clarkson. Silver for the Jazz. Cody Martin, Vince Carter, Jared Culver, Kuzma, Middleton, and Trey. That's a cool one. Larry Bird, USA, reactive for Bob. It's a sharp-looking card. And that's another nice one. Hall of Fame, silver for Iverson. Will. Wilt, Garland, Taco Fall, Conley, Cantor, Rondo. First time I think we've seen this card at all. Ananobi for the Raptors. And a Got Game Green of D. Rose for the Pistons. Another nice one for Will. Harrow, Stockton, Tybalt, Durant, Fox, House, Tristan Thompson reactive. Lillard Got Game, Hayes debut, Edwards, Curry, Lou Will, Monk, and Jay Rich. DeAndre Hunter, reactive, very nice. Victory for MSU. Wilt Chamberlain, old school for the Lakers. Taco Fall, Allen Iverson, Jalen Noel. All right, two left. Two left in random team round number three. First half of box four of the Megas, LeVert, Turner, and Gallo. Nice Grant Williams for the Celtics. Another nice Thunder hit. SGA for Bob, silver. Alexander Walker, Malone, Porter Jr., Fred VanVleet, D. Rose, and Bobby Portis. Aaron Gordon and a Kemba Walker Got Game. Bird, Keldon Johnson, rookie debut of Clark. Mello and Westbrook, Jeremy Grant, reactive of Taj Gibson. Larry Bird, old school, Brad Zekas, Patrick Ewing, Weatherspoon, Miles Bridges, OG, and Ben Simmons. Cameron Johnson, debut, reactive, Jam Masters of Irving, Nunn, debut, Samanich, base, Magic, Kyle Anderson, Wendell Carter, TJ Warren, Ibaka, reactive, Will to win of Mitchell, Kai Bowman, Giannis MVP, Nasir Little. You can tell I'm getting better at this product with how fast I'm going now. I'm a quick learner, very astute. Got another jaw in this pack. Devastator, man. Clean it up. Everything you touch turns to a, turns to reactive. I don't know. I tried. All the pieces are there. Someone do something with that. All right. Back half of box four. Let me see if I can get the focus back. I lost it. Let's see how blurry it is. There we go. All right. Ibaka, Olynyk, and Thad Young. Isaiah Roby, reactive. Luka Got Game. Cam Reddish. Jordan Poole. Goga. Cody Zeller, Bielichka, and LaMarcus Aldridge. Cody Zeller, reactive. And a Magic Johnson, old school. Mr. President, very nice. D. Wade, Pascal, Kareem, another LeBron base. Isaiah Thomas and Kenrich Williams. DiVincenzo, reactive. Kyle Guy, silver for the Kings. We haven't gotten a good silver yet. I think the best one has been Kevin Porter Jr. This is the only thing that has been avoiding us on a general scale is just a big silver. I'd like to see one. Please and thank you. The Morant Mosaic silver was nice, but a true silver, haven't had one. Best veteran was Anthony Davis, too. So Schofield, Kobe White, Terrence Mann, Dylan Brooks, Herter, and SGA, Dr. J, Hall of Fame. Jaren Jackson, Mosaic Silver, Oscar Robertson, Kyle Guy, and another Morant debut. Very nice. Porzingis, Gordon and Lehman, Aaron Baines, reactive, James Harden Got Game, Reddish, Cam Johnson, and Pistol Pete. Hall of Fame for the Hawks. The Hawks. All right, last box here in random team round number three. Here we go. Fultz, Brogdon, and Chris Paul. Fred VanVleet, very nice. And Myers Leonard. Sorry, let me get the focus back before we go any further. There we go. Alexander Walker, Malone, and Porter Jr. Kemba, Bruce Brown, and Peyton. Shamit Reactive, Will to Win of Lillard. Bird Hall of Fame, Keldon Johnson, Brandon Clark, McCollum, Cauley-Stein, and Dario Saric. Jordan Poole. Fox, Give and Go. Brad Zekas, Hall of Fame of Ewing, Weatherspoon, Rozier, Lowry, and Drew Holiday. Derrick Rose, Reactive. Got Game of Blake Griffin, Debut of Nunn, Samanich, Magic Johnson, Valanciunas, Ferguson, and Justice Winslow. Jeremy Lamb, Reactive. Nash, Old School, Kai Bowman, Giannis MVP, and Nasir Little, Rookie. All right, last stack, guys. Raymond, you have to go on the forums. There's actually spots left, buddy. It's fun stuff here. Can't stop, won't stop on Mosaic today. There's a spot left in the hybrid PYT, round three. And I don't know about round four of random team because I haven't been able to look. I've been shredding through mega boxes. All right, last little stack here. Good luck, guys. Luca, Fournier, and Clarkson. Culver debut, Jam Masters of Paul George. Reddish, Cam Johnson, and Maravich. Glenn Robinson, Sabonis, and Okogie. Reactive of Melo. Will to Win of Jokic. Reddish, Poole, Bataze. Hardaway Jr., student Dinwiddie, and Duncan Robinson. Bradley Beal, Reactive. Kalo 7, Give and Go. D. Wade, Pascal, Kareem. Harold Porter, Barton. Horton Tucker, Reactive. Magic Johnson, Silver, Hall of Fame. Nice, Mr. President. Schofield, Kobe White, Terrence Mann, Crowder, Bembry, and Smart. Mikhail Bridges, Bojan Bogdanovic, Oscar Robertson, Kyle Guy, and we're going to end on another Ja Morant. So that's going to do it for Team Random round number three. Thanks as always, guys. Lots of Ja, lots of Zion. A couple nice LeBrons in there. And a Genesis, hoorah, of Terrence Ferguson.